And that's where the whole debacle happened.
Yeah, you know, I know I said we weren't going to talk about the controversy, but, you know, I don't understand. I watched this documentary called The Gallagher Effect and put out by somebody on the New York Times. And they basically paint this fucking ISIS fighter like some little innocent little fucking kid.
Yeah.
And